I wanted to draw on a piece, almost an archive piece, that could be revisited using the red rose, which is quite a sort of English symbol of beauty, of passion, of sort of romance, and create like a sort of modern taupe-y couture dress. Also, we wanted that sort of Alice in Wonderland moment. You come into the space and that your eyes sort of travels up the dress to the headpiece.